Hard, you know, all of the hard working folks, you know, especially people who work to make sure that their children and kids live a better life than they did growing up, you know. Of course, my family, we are proud of the fact that our parents work hard and we were able to live a better life than they did growing up, you know what I mean? So this one is in celebration of all hard working people living it up, enjoying the fruits of the labor. God bless you, you know. Ooh wee. Well, all right. Let's up to this. You know, say all hands up one more time. All hands up. Clap with me now. Clap with me now.
Believe in your dreams, believe.
business. Love. Oi, oi. Is this love?
Love.
Oi, oi. Is this love? How you feeling? Alright. Wanna play another new one for you all. You know, this one now is dealing with a very special. It's a plant that we have a very close relationship with. Very special plant. You know?
Yeah!
And of course, I'm figuring you do too. We're talking about marijuana. You know? Yeah. So, take it out. So what do you want to say about marijuana? We want to talk about the medical benefits of marijuana. You know? It goes without saying we've been using marijuana for years as a spiritual sacrament and for recreational purposes.
Ceremonial, man.
But with all of the research being done, you find out about the medical benefits of marijuana. Marijuana is curing or helping to cure, I should say.
Yeah.
A series of serious illnesses, things like Crohn's disease, Parkinson's, epilepsy, multiple sclerosis, cancer, bad moods. Yeah. In general. So like I said, once again, we want to highlight the medical benefits of marijuana. And of course, California, do you love marijuana?
Yeah!
That doesn't sound